When sewing with clear elastic, you'll want to stretch before using the elastic. You'll use a wide and long zigzag stitch and place the left side of the elastic in line with your seam. Continue to zigzag, holding the elastic taut, but not stretching it to gather the fabric, but also make sure it doesn't wave out. You'll want to trim to keep in line with the seam allowance, or the elastic will bunch in the neckline. That's all.